The US President Joe Biden has just released a statement after the FBI arrested a man after a second apparent assassination attempt on Donald Trump. In this statement, this is what Biden says. I've been briefed by my team regarding what federal law enforcement is investigating as a possible assassination attempt of the former president, Donald Trump. A suspect is in custody, and I commend the work of the Secret Service and their law enforcement partners for their vigilance and their effort to keep the former president and those around him safe. I am relieved that the former president is unharmed. There is an active investigation into this incident as the law enforcement agency gathers more details about what happened. As I've said many times, there is no place for political violence or any violence in our country. And I've directed my team to continue to ensure that the Secret Service has every resource, capability and protective measure necessary to ensure the former president's continued safety. So that just in from President Biden there.